Starts 50. 6 F30, turn square right. Good luck. Starts 5 right over crest 30, 4 right long tightens. Good luck.
Yeah.
That stage was tough, but it felt fast. Starts 50, two left long, opens up a crest into narrow bridge. Good luck.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
50, two left long, opens up a crest into narrow bridge. Tark, into two right long, opens up a camber. 40. Into 6 left, 80. 6 left long, launching maybe. Slow 30. 5 left long, tightens 4. Into 5 right of a crest, 30. 3 left tightens. Into 3 right long, tightens of a crest. Into four left, open to the crest, into four right. cruise support to the crest 80. Fastball crest 150. 6 and long turns 580. Slow 5 and long turns 2 crest. We did really well in there. Could be a stage win.
What's up?
I see you.
Yeah, I'm using my iPhone to stream, but it's since it's behind me, I can't see none of the chat or anything that's going on. I'm like, I don't care, you know? Until it's you yelling at me.
Oh, and Ryan's also in there too.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, I just seen him pop up.
Oh, that's fucking great. Oh, Ryan, I just so you know, I can't see your chat or whatever the hell you're saying, you douche.
I'm gonna tell him I'm still mad at him.
Yeah. Oh, that's great. Alright, so what are you guys up to?
I'm building. Now that I've got a taste for crawling again, I've been building a bunch of crawl back.
Hell yeah. I'm kind of half tempted to. Get back in the brawl myself.
I mean, yeah. I'm building the I hate you deck.
A what?
An I hate you deck.
The I hate you deck?
Aww. Yeah.
Is
yeah.
That spank?
Can you guess what it's based around?
Hating Ryan's guts.
Yeah, in fact, you guessed correctly.
Oh, God.
Yeah, and John's the bridge. It's my fucking commander. And I've got a bunch of cards for fucking proliferating shit.
Oh, hell yeah.
So, yeah, I'm gonna try for some shit through the slip rockets.
Dude, infect and proliferate us.
Yeah, dude, it's kind of gross.
Yeah, because once, if you can get those infect counters just past people, right?
Yeah, that's a thing, bro. It's like as soon as I fucking get at least two poison counters on you, and I can just hit shit and proliferate, you're done.
Yep. And that's where, I think they got some creatures with shadow in the ring now, bro. I think so. So I think if you can inject out something that gives them poison, gives them effect.
I don't know if my fanny
gives. I mean, what is it? I think it's an enchantment or an artifact, like an equipment or something.
It might not be because since I have a Johnny as my commander, I can only play poison.
A lot of two drops.
Yeah, I need to start working on my curve.
Well, hey, you got a lot of two drops, you know what that means? Cut a bunch of lands and drop even more two drops. Shenanigans too. That's like, this don't make sense. Nothing's adding up. Where's the cards? Is causing this? You know?
That felt good. But let's
there's been a lot of... I think there's been some hacking going on with Arena, but... You know... I can't...
Yeah.
I can't prove shit.
Nope. How am I? God damn it, where's how? There is... Dar, she blows.
Dar, she blows! Coffee, bro. Coffee.
Just trying to think of what I can sound to
you. Can you give me the first 13?
I'm thinking of a teardrop that I can cut. Crawl and see. What's my creature looking like?
Yeah, I'm not. Don't ask me shit about Brawl Dex, because...
Yeah, Brawl Dex is fun, man. That's where it's at. You can get fucking creative shit with Brawl Dex.
I like the singleton format, though. You know that.
Yeah, that's the thing, dude. It's basically singleton, but you get one card that you can always cast.
Yep. You know I'm pretty good at singleton decks.
Yeah, so just look at it that way, bro. Just look at it as fucking singleton, but... You have one card that you can always cast. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get rid of this guy. Yeah, that's gonna be cheap as fucking children, man. That's gonna be fucking hilarious.
I can't remember his name.
The fucking Duskrose guy, Vito Thorn.
Oh, yeah. The Thorns, motherfucker. Magic the Gathering were more like suggestions. Yeah, I gotta take off for a minute. Yeah. Southtown. No, I just gotta go talk to Vince real quick. Twitch stuff. I downloaded some of my videos, and I want to cut some of the footage of like my wrecks and stuff in with the footage of Rebel like freaking out when she wrecks on the fucking simulator. Dude, you know that'd be hilarious, bro. Right? Oh, yeah. Oh, she... I'll be on for just a little bit more, but, yeah. We'll play something here in a bit. Talk to you in a bit, bro. Bye.
How did the car feel in that stage? Do you want to make any setup changes at the next service?
That's 4 right long, open 60 of a box, 6 left into 5 right of a crest. Good luck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
30, gig long, open to the crest, 100. 6 left, 100. 4 left, don't get to the crest, 50. 6 right, to keep middle of the crest, slow 130, turn unseen, tight up in right, uphill. Into 5 left long, opens to crest, and 6 left long, into 4 right, keep middle of crest, opens. 30 over bumps, to keep right up, jump into turn, 2 left long, opens uphill. Into 6 right, 60. Stage finished. Well done. Starts at 6 left over crest long 40, 6 right over dip 80. Good luck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 6 left over crest long 40, 6 right over dip 80. 6 left long over crest, into 5 right over crest, and 5 left long. Keep left over crest, into 5 right, 40,
do this.
Jump 60. Crest in the forest or crest bump. Extra long time to slow one. Crest 60. Crest and 500 of a dip. 150 of a bumps. Four left of a crest. Jump 40. Stage finished. Well done.
Dear God.
Well done. I hope the tires are okay. Start 60, flat left of a crest, 130. Good luck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 60, flat left of a crest, 130. Turn 3 right, open to a crest. 30, turn square right, don't cut. 50, flat right of a crest, slow 30, turn unseen square left, don't cut. Open to a crest, into turn, hairpin right, don't cut. 60, slow 5 right, turn square left. 30, 6 left of a crest, opens 30, turn right. 30, slow 5 left long, 22, heavy left. 50. Turn 2 left, don't cut. Into 6 right, opens 100. 6 left, into 5 right, don't crest long. Into slow, 5 left tightens. Into turn, 1 right, tighter to a crest. 30. 4 right long, tightens. Into turn, heavy left. Don't cut.
right of a crest and time to turn headed right. 30, turn early two right of a crest. Into six left long, opens 30. Into turn four left long, tightens narrow over dip, 50, crest 30, six right long into five left, into six right, 50, flat crest and jump, 150, slow six right long, crest 30, turn unseen, hairpin right.
Looking good for a stage win in there. Start 60, flat left of a crest, 130. Good luck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 60, flat left of a crest, 130. Turn, 3 right, open to a crest. 30, turn, square right, don't cut. 50, flat right of a crest, slow 40, turn unseen, square left, don't cut. Open to a crest, into turn square right to turn square left. 30. 6 left of a crest, opens 30, turn for right. 30, slow 5 left long, 20, turn heavy left. Open to the crest, 30, turn square right, 120. 6 left long, open to the crest, 80. Slow 4 right long, tightness into turn, heavy left, road cut. Opens 50, turn 2 left or cut. Into 6 right, opens 100. 6 left, into 5 right to the crest long. Into slow, 5 left tightens. Into turn, 1 right, tighter to the crest. 30. 4 right long, tightens. Into turn, happy left, don't cut.
Stay at.
I'll send you a link.
Sweet, appreciate it.
Hey, we'll head out here in a second. You got nobody waiting on you out in your car, right?
No.
Okay. This is me. I'm like, okay, they were good.
Yeah, not doing good.
Good. Hey, go ahead, pop a squat. I'm like, let me finish this stage real quick.
Dude, go for it, bro. If you don't let me watch it.
Oh, yeah, I don't mind watching it.
Do you want me to give you the cash now, or can we give him the cash?
We'll give him the cash, but we're going to go pick it up.
I appreciate it. Where am I heading?
We're going to it's easy, bro. I do this shit.
Is this, Forza?
No. This is Dirt Rally 2.0.
To be honest, this looks pretty good.
This isn't even on my highest settings right now.
Is it a lot harder to drive versus, like, playing the controller?
60. Oh, yeah. Like, doing it with a real sim, like, controller is different. Just... and like, can you use different views typically?
Oh, gotcha. Oh, look, this is heavy.
Yeah, this game is... people refer to it as the Dark Souls of rally games.
Gotcha. Any mistake is penalized, that shit.
Oh, yeah. But that's what I want.
Ooh.
Oh. Glitch! What did a spot you should have gone into?
Oh, he fucked up your windshield, my guy.
Yeah.
Do you have to pay for repairs?
Yep. I mean, I'm doing career mode right now, so it's... hey, it's alright. That's what I'm just trying to get money, more money together.
Gotcha.
I like doing the against the leaderboards and shit.
Gotcha.
I do daily challenges and all that, so...
I'll be too scared to actually do this. One, my car has terrible handling. Well, it has okay handling. Two, it'll be like this fucking deer that's coming out of nowhere at me. Oof, that hurt your door.
Oh, yeah. See, like, I'm only, like, 50 hours in playing right now.
Gotcha.
Only about 15 of that is on the simulator.
What car do you even drive?
This is a Ford Focus RS.
Oh, nice. Definitely
is
a newer
one.
Or is this a mobile model?
I think this is a newer one. This is one of the front wheel models, so.
Man, you are red and black and red, bro.
Oh, yeah. Oh. How can I say these engines love being high rev, bro?
See that, man, it like goes a lot over into the, like, my car. I've never seen
it
get that far into the rest.
That's what I'm telling you, these cars a lot of times they've got the restrictors and all that moved.
So with how far are you going into the rest? Is it giving the engine more power in order to go up?
Basically, it's for when I can switch into the next gear. I'm trying to get that boost and that pressure built up in the exhaust.
This would be a really good way to teach your daughter how to drive a manny.
Oh, oof. There goes my headlights. Not dead yet. Yeah, once I get to like 500 hours on this, I'm going to turn on more hardcore damage. But
it's more unforgiving. forgiving for anything you did.
Yep, that probably would have terminal damaged me out. Like, you can still get terminal damage without the hardcore damage on it. But, look. I can't see shit.
It's like fucking lightning.
That's all the people taking pictures.
I see that.
Like in real rally stages, that's what you see all the time.
Right? Yeah. Oof, that's what that car looks like. It's oof.
When I say this, like, that's looking pretty good. If you ask Ryan or shit about this game, bro, they're gonna be like, fuck that game.
Really? I'm guessing he totaled out a lot?
Yeah, well, he's not a racing guy either, but... Yeah, this game, it's definitely hard to control.
I see that.
Even with controller, like...
I thought it would be a lot more easier to have him steering...
It is, because you're more consistent, and that's what this game needs, is consistency.
Not
to be smooth and not wrecking all the time, but on controller, because you only have, you know, left or right.
Right.
Like, you can kind of do it, but it's not near as precise, because I got the turn, bro, you know. I can turn my wheel all the way around if I need to. So, except for on, like, older cars, and I have to, like, there.
Gotcha. So, the body that's on that car, would that be considered a stock car instead of being a commercial car?
Yeah. It'd pretty much be... Because, like, if I go to garage. So, like, this is all pretty much stock bodies until you start getting in, like, you got some kit cars, you know, it's like body kits and stuff.
Gotcha. Do some of these cars come with their own better handling?
Oh, yeah. Like, so these are all, like, set up to be, like, actual, like, I don't have the sequential shifter or handbrake, you know what I mean?
Mm.
Like, these guys wouldn't have, like, they have in their life, but, like, most of the bodies are just stock. Very few modifications, different, no, not much done to it.
Gotcha.
But it's all in performance, you know, roll cage, safety.
Mm.
So once I hit 1,000 hours of driving on this, I want to start looking at a car to...
Do it, bro.
Yeah.
There's a couple of car makers I haven't even seen, or never seen before on there.
Probably Peugeot, probably Fiat. Yep. Well, you've probably seen Fiat.